viewing your recordings in Debut. Click on the Recordings button on the toolbar to open the Find and Play dialog. Click on a recording that you wish to view, then click the Play or View button. Continue watching for additional details on viewing your recording. You can also open the Find and Play dialog by using the keyboard shortcut Ctrl plus L, Menu, File, Manage Recordings, or Menu, View, Recordings. Select a recording by clicking on it, then click the Play or View button or press F9. The playback window will open and begin playing the selected recording. Here, you can control the playback by clicking the Play or Pause button or pressing the spacebar to toggle play or pause, clicking the Move Back in Recording or Move Forward in Recording buttons. This can also be done by pressing the left or right arrow. You can also drag the red cursor on the timeline. Pressing the Return to Start or Go to the End button will take the playback point to the start or end of the recording. Alternatively, you can press Home or End. You can exit this window at any time by pressing Escape. In the Find and Play dialog, there are a number of ways in which you can manage your recording. To save selected recordings to a new folder, press Ctrl plus S or click the Save As button. You can rename a selected recording by pressing F2 or right-click on the recording in the list and select Rename. Enter the new name for the recording in the Rename File dialog. To delete selected recordings, click the Delete button or press the Delete key. To open your current recordings folder in the system browser, click the Videos button or press Ctrl plus O. Likewise, you can open your current Snapshots folder by clicking the Snapshots button or pressing Shift plus O. You can share your selected recordings in Snapshots by clicking the Upload button, then select the media you wish to use. You can choose from YouTube, Facebook, Flickr, Google Drive, or Dropbox. For more Debut tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.